Hi guys, that was just after we had to have a break and my mum needed to go to the toilet, so we doing a different type of game now, so let's see what we have.
Survival? Go for survival.
No, let's try long range because then there'll be more banger.
I'm so bad at that. Remember and change the time down. Maybe if we change it down to 5 minutes, we could fit this and another in.
Okay.
I'm going to go with Sheffield because we all know how much I love them. I'm going to go. I just feel I'm doing not atrocious with them.
So luckily,
go for five, that way we can do two.
So it is starting at Liverpool v Sheffield. Liverpool, Avalon, Crystal Palace tomorrow. My prediction is 2-0 Liverpool, what's yours?
I'll go just a wee 1-0 actually.
Crystal Palace sucks.
I know, but it's just.
And I must say, the stadium falls in the must visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
What on earth happened? Oh, see, if it's long range, I'm actually never going to score. So. What are the rules with long range?
Oh my god! If you score from outside the box, it counts as two. In the box, only one.
Oh, so if you score in the box, it still counts. Okay.
Yeah, it only counts as one, but outside the box, it counts as two.
That's fine. I wasn't familiar with the rules, so that's
good. Clean challenge.
So, our last one, we never really reviewed how we found mystery ball. I really enjoy mystery ball.
Yeah, but that's because you lose less badly, because it's weird drills. And
yeah, I like it. Love when there's magic on the ball.
It's called Oliver, not called magic.
But I really enjoy when it does that and then it goes like really fast, because then I've got a chance to actually get past some people. I feel like there's slightly less skill involved in it, whereas I feel like this long range game, there's probably more skill involved.
Tons of skill.
Oh, he's lost possession.
I noticed there was a header from Bowen.
Having a goal!
You can almost go ahead
and
well,
the key remain the same, pretty easily in the end.
I would be practicing that.
Although I did score my first header in the last video.
In with a chance!
It was the one about Liverpool and Mystery Ball video.
Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Okay, remember early in the video I was so excited that I was actually winning.
Yeah. We need to get tighter one, here. And space to cross it. Ooh. Danger still
on.
Spot on with that tackle.
Oh no, it's
not! Like, well, yeah,
Foden?
Did
he know who it was
before? Well, you're not going to
bamboozle
the goalkeeper with a corner like that.
I don't. Yeah, I obviously know who it is. Don't actually like him.
It might be. And the keeper diving to thwart him.
Protect me with my knowledge.
And it's Dad again.
Been joined by our special guest Dad again.
Shooting from that tight angle, wishing he hadn't bothered. Well, he went for goal,
talking in
probably
weird voice.
Not the right decision, I would say.
I could not be more embarrassed for him right now.
Oh, there's a little skeleton and messing up.
I don't actually think the microphone will have picked up his voice.
Yeah,
Oliver
but
McBurney.
He was going like,
it's looking promising. Good defending in the end.
He's trying to
and plug
in the car.
For now.
It's like electric car charging wars in the town we live in. And then he goes along.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
And, he goes back
and he's through here. Surely.
Oh, clear it.
Oh, off the line.
Although it didn't. Well, I don't know. I was going to say I didn't hear the car coming, but I wouldn't hear it because it's an electric car.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Like you are.
What are you talking
about? We're in the roast again. This is just a savage video.
Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in.
The defender put in the challenge. You said, which is a bit stupid to be just said something that doesn't like you. I really see you.
Oh no, Charlie! Stop the play! Stop the play! What a goal!
That was double punishment. I already had done that. And do you know what's really annoying? I didn't even press the dirty tackle button. I hate when you get sent off and you've got our game.
Yeah, because when you're still on the score, you have time. That's a really clever goal, you have to say. Zero time tackle to win the player. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. So you can get the ball. That's all point, man.
I think this game needs to be cut short.
Oh, no.
We've seen the gist of long ball or whatever this is called. What's it called? Long shot?
Oh, I don't know.
Like long...
Long range.
Long range. It was not good. I give long range out of 10.
It's not even ended, Mum.
I know, but I'm not enjoying it. I give it a 2 out of 10. It's not good for people
for
that
you.
Are atrocious like me.
Oliver
what
McBurney.
Would you have scored mystery ball out of 10? We didn't do that.
Yeah.
Can he find the net?
I like classic matches more. I like them more.
Oh, sorry, this is me taking that. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Are you not going to score this till the game's over then? Please? Well, I've already given it a chance. I don't like it.
And he might be through here.
We didn't score the ones
well, that's really sound
day,
goalkeeping,
so
not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Activity.
Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here.
I love Clarka.
Wasn't Volta, a great clearance. I really enjoy Volta because, again, he's got a really bad looking
match. Yeah!
Oh, where's the goalie?
But offside is the verdict.
Oh,
well, it's a good finish,
sorry,
but he was just offside.
The
right decision by the assistant.
That was really badly planned by the kit man.
You know you can literally change the cat.
Effective challenge.
Oh, what, you can change
and
the
space
goalie
for
kit.
Liverpool in the wide position. And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected.
Oh, no, but I picked white.
Yeah, but you can see it in a certain lineup what colour you're going to be kicked.
No, but I didn't
well,
like
using
the red
space
and white.
Really well, you've got to say.
I was trying to have to tell
well,
who was doing it, but
inches away.
Oh, is that an excuse there?
I know.
Archer.
And that's the only reason
well, he's in with a chance.
What is it now?
It's still alive.
Oh, oh my god! How is he meant that on his stone?
I defended it against
well,
my own man.
Oh, he's
having a
look. Look at how.
Oh my god, I gave away a free kick there. I blocked the shot. It was me that blocked the shot.
No more time left. First
how?
Half is over.
I know.
And then you cleared it away.
Oh,
to back to your lot, then it's in.
Yeah, my passing accuracy was actually higher than yours.
That's because you've had
the battle has recommenced here at Anfield.
Well, but my accuracy is good.
Yeah.
I tikied. And I tackled. Oh, then I lost.
You literally just aiming on accuracy.
Making progress.
It's the only stat I can remember. Oh.
Drawing goal stat, like. Oh,
shaping to shoot.
A football.
Just wide of the post.
That's a good
yeah, decent
shot.
Effort, but not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Nearly in.
Oh, not made to there.
Yeah, which leads to nothing.
Oh, no,
and the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
My player jumped. Whatever it was, I think it was Nunez. Jumped. Then it's not a nutmeg. When I jumped over.
I don't think there's some
Archer.
Sort of rule that he should be off for that as a clear goal scoring opportunity.
What were you going to score from the free kick?
And I think
no,
that's what we could have
exactly.
called from 5 miles away, Stuart. Clear red
oh,
card offence.
You could have told me what you're going to do, so
you could see what I was going to do.
He had to go.
I
had my eyes tested last week, I'll have you know.
Couldn't have because well, you've seen
tackle.
Those YouTube videos.
Can he find the right pass?
One not clean, so it's got to wear
well, the referee not too happy with the challenge
it's like,
and blows for a free
the
kick.
The commentators like they shout at each other and stuff, and they shout
nicely
at each other.
Nicely cut out.
Funny.
And you need your defender to take charge.
Really?
No!
Oh, right.
Like, there's a YouTube channel that they pretend to make FC24 commentators get annoyed. Okay. Like, they say the F word and stuff. It's fine.
Salah. I mean, like, sometimes, though, you can tell that that's, like, the undercurrent of what they're saying. Like, they might as well just say the keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. I start singing, like, you're pooping, you know you are, aren't you?
Yeah, F word. And it's through here.
And there it is! How did it come from blocking your own shot? Boring.
Hey! That was the coolest celebration.
I'll be well, honest, I'm not watching the mother video and like, that. Oh, it's Nunez! It's still on goal! Nunez!
It's like a normal match.
Yeah, I'm increasing my rating to a 3 out of 10 for it. I feel like I'm still going to lose, but Oliver I have McBurney. To play.
It's really getting stuck in.
And the flag was up in good
if
time.
If you argue
it's
the
offside.
Long shot,
well, he should have
realised like
that was going to be offside.
That's
a poor decision to play that
easy
pass.
Easy for you to win.
And quick thinking defensively.
The and score bangers and then soon you can
they hit
got
them on the
goal.
Counter?
See, my
oh, he's through here!
No good at long shots. Also, what I've been trying to do is take it just to the edge of the box and then shoot, really but then it doesn't work because the A runs past and then you end up
and getting across to stop it. Behind for another corner.
That's what I'm doing.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't
to,
these fans know
my
it.
Reactions aren't
good clearance.
The old man Norwood reaction. I'm going to make that
robbed
thing.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah.
Old man Norwood.
Yeah.
That could be always good Sheffield.
Yeah.
Why do you always... Oh, no! What a banner! And the 69th minute as well. Who could do better than that? Guys, look at the scoreline. It's 69th minute.
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything.
Agility,
technique, and power. It's a great goal.
69th minute.
Oliver McBurney, and the Blades unable
to
retain
possession. Have you seen that, like, dancing, like, literally, you know what I mean? It's so cringy.
I don't even know what you said there.
A Liverpool free kick coming up.
That dancing, like, oh, fuck.
Oh, no. He's laughed too much and given himself hiccups. Sorry, everyone. He's just going to do that for the rest of the video now.
Like, loser, Lima, one of me. Like, oh. It's funny.
He's in behind.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's off to it.
The denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
Have you seen the YouTube videos where they go like, loser, Lima, one of you, like, oh, don't please.
No.
It's funny. See a friend. Knowing somebody's is loser. They're going to
the ideal
check.
Free kick and straight into the wall.
That one. They said, when they said don't call for a loser or something like that.
That was outside the box.
No, and he said like, loser, wanna be like, oh, totally. And he said that to the teacher.
Oh,
and like, then he said it, wanna be like, oh, totally. You type off it. So funny the dance.
Cause your hiccup and your story doesn't make the most sense there. But okay. I really think I was outside the box scoring that there.
Well, no, nah.
Guess I'm not going to. This could end the draw, actually.
You're so merry,
I'm not sure there's ever been a video on the channel where I've not lost.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, shoot.
What a skill!
That was just
You've had many chances.
Well there, but he should have won the game.
That's
they
like
probably won't get another chance
chosen
now.
One.
I wonder when your hiccups will go away, usually when you get them. Oh,
and he's made
headway.
It's a fun.
Because
for
the other man just stopped running.
Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead! And it might be the goal that gives them victory.
No.
Luda Lemo.
Well, he shows a lot of composure here. He just gets enough on it. That's a good finish.
comes through just before.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Because I'm laughing.
Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match.
Come on, Miochia.
Oh!
That was a good goal. That's a perfect time to score that on camera.
Oh, I've not seen that television.
How have you not?
Skip.
Well, here it is again. And he does brilliantly get this on target because the ball's slightly behind him and he has no time to adjust. What a piece of skill that is.
I know there's like some buttons you can press to do it badly. I tried those, but it didn't actually work.
And teammates around him.
You do love getting the gritty of food, don't you?
Yeah, I have the gritty all the time. Top job, good.
And Liverpool could get in behind the defence.
Oh, good. Kill.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Oh, jeez.
And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Genuine chance. Oh, a challenge of the highest order.
I would like to say the keeper's kept them in this game, but I
hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from
but
there.
You didn't.
And the referee blows
dang
for full time. This goes down
10.
As a Liverpool victory.
Yeah, did you lost.
Yeah.
That goal at the end was masterclass.
Right. We'll go for one more. What are we going for? What's the king of the hill again? Or should we go for a different one that we've not done?
I don't know.
Go
what did you do wrong?
Let's go no rule. Fastest player to score wins. Oh yeah, okay. Look, first to three, yeah. Let's go for. No, that could take too long. First to three. What's that? It's like a doorbell.
The door's off. So are you here? Yeah, Dad.
Please. You know, her doorbell, we didn't think of our doorbell. I feel like I just said the really old person thing. It's like, is that your phone? Not me.
What do you mean?
Like when it was in an advert or whatever.
How's that?
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football
world.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And all about the first team to score three. Whoever does that will win. And in with a real chance.
We got it.
30 seconds.
They've given it away.
Big large. Oh,
getting his opponent with ease. And defensive play to be applauded.
I would like it.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11.
I got this.
Alisson gets
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
AI. No.
Can they cover up?
Oh.
Well, no way through in the end.
I mean, it just kept them.
Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Really good piece of goalkeeping there.
See it. See your line. Oh, for the love of football.
Can he find someone at the far post?
Oh, what a goal!
Oh, a majestic finish! He's
you need
going
to
be right
in
proud of that moment. Magnificent!
Well, what?
1-0 then.
Oh, ball!
Who was that even to?
Yeah, mum.
She was moving there.
Real determination and the challenge. A throw in here. Crossing possibilities.
Ooh. Ooh.
Promising sequence.
Ooh.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Ooh.
You just mentioned that one.
No, I'm telling you. he's so good at heading.
He's in behind. Tremendous save.
Well, I that's a magnificent
this is first
piece
to
of
three
goal
we're playing.
That's a great
so
stop.
The rules are simple.
Delivering in.
First to score three.
And dealing with the danger.
It's first to score three, not first to win three matches, is it?
A real opening now. Will he?
Oh no.
It's still alive.
Play it.
That's a very fine piece of tackling.
I wonder what happens if
just can't get it
nobody
past him.
Scores three, if you go to extra time.
You go on
opportunity.
Oh, so if nobody gets to the three,
it was on its way
to normal rules.
Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Very much run
then
of the mill as saves go.
An extra time stuff, I think.
Sustained pressure,
but
and they have the ball now.
Penalty.
Can they take advantage?
The
and the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Can't all change penalties.
It's a penalty.
He's driven in the corner. Struggling to get it away. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper.
I thought I was in.
I thought I'm.
Oliver McBurney. Well, he's won the ball.
Take long, I think. Three goals.
Oh, what an opportunity.
A lot of goals.
Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Can they hit on the break?
Bad for me, but she's on the target.
Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Totally not to do with what kind of stuff football could buy football club in the lottery tonight. You could
well,
win
that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Yeah.
As you can see, Liverpool have had all the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening.
Is that
that's excellent defending following the cross.
You could buy some shares in Liverpool, surely.
Yeah, probably like.
Well, great read there
well,
to intercept.
You can make them make you play.
No, you
can you not do that? I bet you could. I bet with enough money you could make them play.
Again, they couldn't keep it.
He's the youngest ever player.
Don't care about him, Rando.
And he might be through here. It could be up for grabs.
Mean, Liverpool.
Oh, magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions.
For
it really
Rando
is.
Fan.
Yeah, but if you own 10% of the club.
Oliver McBurney.
They want to win. That's the whole point of it.
Oh, they could let you play for, like,
Luis Diaz.
2 minutes once they're winning 5-0.
Good
can you imagine
take
if a
away.
Pro player took a shot against you? It'd probably break your wrist.
Yeah. The shots are so high.
McBurney.
That shot's so
can he put it away? Couldn't grab hold of it. And a goal!
Yeah,
well, it looks
really
easy when you can put them away like that.
Today,
well,
I'm
as you can see, the first save is a good one. But they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
I did a knuckleball shot.
Nicely timed tackle.
Oh, Dan, never celebrated with
Oh, in with a chance! He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility.
Oh, I didn't get it.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And he's broken free. Going for the dink. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Me? Yeah.
About the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the finish is sublime. He sees the keeper's
Put
position
one.
And just
the one and you're fake.
I'm still in with a chance. Let's do this.
Do not have a
score. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield.
Basically, like golden goal for me.
What else? Oh, my passing stats went.
Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Oh, no. Get it off him.
Oh, did well to skip through.
Get it off him.
Well then, there to tidy up.
Okay. That score then.
Well, that's common sense refereeing. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
It's already basically.
Well, that is how to play advantage. And support available.
Just can't get it past him. Block.
Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them. And deliver towards the What a contest this is turning out to be.
It is indeed, Mr. Commentator Man.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Well, that's how to work with your opponent. Possibilities in the centre.
We recently went to Disneyland Paris. We've actually not. We didn't.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
Pictures, didn't we? We rode from the mountain 16 times. It was amazing.
We're making considerable progress with the ball.
Oh, yeah, no!
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
That was a save.
Being pressed here.
Yeah, we rode that. We also rode Crush's coaster. I think you thought you were going to die.
He's in behind.
Is he like a 2-year-old going on? And then I'm like,
and so the game is over.
Well, they were always
the game's
in control.
Over. 58 minutes and 41 seconds.
That was a really good display.
Wah, wah. Curtis Jones is doing some sort of booty shaking.
Well, when you see this again, it's just
we have to talk about Alexander Arnold mooning the people at the corner. That was hilarious.
Not that hilarious. You'd have to be a 5-year-old to think that.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, okay. With the guys all walking over. Well, I quite like that. I like that you kind of felt like it could be over at any minute. I would score that a 6 out of 10.
Got a 10, this is the one.
So, we'll call it a day for that video.
Yep, so bye guys, and see you in the next one.